If more than a million people were taken with that giant rubber duck, we can certainly drum up some interest to save another Pittsburgh icon, right? Wholey's giant smiling fish.
Now it's in serious jeopardy of losing its home. How Pittsburgh's next mayor is calling on you to help save it.
It's a smile that lights up all of our faces when we see it.
And for 25 years, that smiling fish has been looking down on the people of Pittsburgh.
Back in 1989, this iconic Wholey's fish was part of a covert mission for Christmas.
And as a Christmas gift, the manager secretly got together with the employees and put the sign up on the building.
Their gift to Robert Wholey Sr. and was one that he loved. But now it needs a new home. The building's owners are revamping and it's got to go. But where?
And we owe it to Pittsburgh to let them decide where that sign's going to go.
That's where you come in.
How can Pittsburgh help to save the smiling fish?
You can log on to Facebook, find Wholey's page. Tap on over to Twitter, at Wholey.
You can use the hashtag smiling fish, and you can tell us where should the smiling fish go.
Or if you want to do it the old-fashioned way, make your way to the market and find one of these red boxes. Cast your vote, suggest a spot, just get the owner's permission first.